see it.
Viewers, you're watching this, right?
I'm watching it.
And now I can't hear again.
Crash Bash!
It's back.
It's returned!
Yep.
Yeah, buddy!
And there's unfortunately only two players.
Yeah, I tried the multi-tap. I tried the multi-tap, and it's fucked. So it's only two players.
Oh, I've got Koala Kong and Dr. Neo Cortex.
Yep. Koala Kong and the prostitute Cortex. They have returned!
What did you call Dr. Cortex?
You people spoken! We deliver!
We deliver.
It's time after so many years.
Yeah, so me and Kevin are playing this one.
The Rhythm of Fighters.
Alright. Let's
go! So, guys, you surprised?
Well, I'm surprised that you told me you wanted
to. Well, not you. I'm talking to the fans.
I was about to say, really? We're going to do this? Awesome.
I told you. It'll take a long, long time, but we'll get eventually, and here it is.
So yeah, me and Johnny are in the background. I'm just on Facebook.
Oh!
Alright, I don't understand how you didn't get hit by that.
Because I jumped.
Well, we're still hitting you.
I got Koala. Stupid bear.
Koala bear.
Technically, Koala bear aren't bears. They're marsupials.
Well, yeah, there are two, but they do resemble the bear family.
That's three wins, right?
Yes, three wins.
Okay.
Tiny the Tiger.
And since we're over 30 minutes, we can go as long as we want.
Hooray!
At least until the pay-per-view starts.
Well, yeah, until that.
True. Because it does start in a couple minutes.
Well, not a couple minutes. Like, maybe almost to...
But I told these guys, like, we're not going to... This is it. Since everyone's here, this is it. We're not going to start anything until... We get this out and ready.
Oh,
Crash Bash. Oh, god damn it!
Nitro Crate.
Yep.
What? Oh, wow. I thought I died.
Not yet. Energy to spare.
Nah, I wasn't looking at that. I was actually... I really should look at that. That would be only fair.
Yeah, as I was saying, I told these guys that I don't want to... I need to start this today. I might not ever get another opportunity. So here you are.
Yep, here we are.
So I gotta get a new multi-tap because the one I have is busted.
Wow, how come I didn't get you? How come I didn't get you there?
Because life sucks.
Yeah,
well, yeah, that does. That is true. You know what, you I die.
Get the fuck over here.
Is he taunting?
Yeah, he was. Yep, and he dies for it, the fucking idiot.
Two for Tiny the Tiger.
Tiny the Tiger.
He's great!
Yeah, I'm gonna say.
We all know that. Not.
I can't believe I shot Chocolate Thrust again.
Huh?
Yeah.
I am good.
He needs help for his sister all the time.
Wait, how do you taunt?
I saw the return of the Cocoa Frosted.
Hello?
I don't like cocoa anything with cereal.
I hate cereal,
period. You don't like Cocoa Puffs?
Well, says the guy who doesn't like Twinkies.
I don't like Twinkies either.
How do you not like Twinkies?
How do you not like Twinkies?
I just don't like Twinkies.
How? That is so like...
Do you like ring dings?
Oh my god.
No. That's like...
How do you know?
Food.
You like you.
Johnny, I think we're the only sane people here.
You're like
devil
doors.
Right, far from it.
Like the devil
door? Far from it, buddy.
Yeah, buddy.
I don't know who you guys are anymore.
Yeah, one person said if nobody likes Twinkies, that's like so un-American.
That's super un-American.
Okay, but you don't like Twinkies, so...
Yeah, I know.
You're saying you're super un-American.
Ah, game over.
Alright, fine, I'm 95% American.
Technically, I'm Puerto Rican, so...
And American.
I'm half Italian, half American.
I'm full-blooded Puerto Rican,
loco.
So...
He's pretty cool.
But you are born here in America.
Okay. Oh, yeah, we're doing another crab crusher, man.
Born
sweet.
From a Puerto Rican man and a Puerto Rican woman.
All right, so, you know, but you still are...
In a Puerto Rican house, in a Puerto Rican
still
life.
Still are considered an American citizen.
Story of that life.
So Puerto Rican.
All right, that's fine.
You should be proud of who you are.
I know, and that's... And I'm proud that I don't not like ring dings.
Ring ding 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 ding.
But hot dog.
What does the fox say?
That's not what a fox says. It technically means penis.
You do not like hot dogs.
What?
I tried them.
Did you not just say
ring ding
means
penis?
I know.
You know what, they're in those things?
Or Morgan Freeman's.
He doesn't like hot dogs.
Really now?
Please fall down.
No. I'm not going to go in that hole over there.
Go into that hole, Crash!
That's what she said.
Yeah, get in that hole.
It's like no stopping Tiny Tiger.
It's pretty wide. It's a wide hole. 3, 2, 1, go! So, ladies and gentlemen, I really hope you're happy. Seriously.
I am doing a video.
Because we love you guys too much, and... We give the best that we can, and this is probably the best one.
Probably we got paid doing this.
Yeah, I know.
Well,
we can't do it for. I don't want to do it for money. I just want to do it just because it's fun.
Same.
He says you can't
here.
Do it both ways. You can make it. You can do it for money and have fun with it.
Yeah.
I already am gonna make money on September and throughout.
Oh yeah, that's
the rest
right.
Of my
you're
life, so
job.
It's okay. We all have jobs, so. That money is just good enough for us.
Yeah.
This is what we do when we're not working.
Yeah, look at
having fun.
Look at all those holes in the floor.
I know, they're the worst.
I'd fire the line.
This brings... What? This brings terrible memories.
I was jinxed by Joey.
Dr.
Come on!
Wow. Ah, you did.
You got screwed by a computer. Whoa.
Good. Thank you. Thank you, Joey, for that. I really appreciate it.
I did not know it would cause a train reaction.
I have to take all your anger on Dr. Cortex. They're probably going
to... Dr. Cortex is a prostitute.
Stupid bear.
You're about to eliminate... Oh, you've eliminated him. Good, you killed him.
He's a marsupial.
And Brio's the ring-a-ding-ding head.
Ring-ding-ding-ding.
A.K.A. penis head.
And remember...
I created the evolvable ray!
You know what? Tiny... Get over here.
Wait, you can punch him instead of just throwing items at him?
Yeah, but I don't think it does a lot of damage.
Shit! That's a nice one! That was awesome! Wow, I think we had a tie in Crash Bash history!
No,
we did!
Anthony and...
Well, that was an adventure mode, wasn't that?
What an amazing battle that was. Anthony, come the fuck back already. We need you.
We miss you, man.
Call you every goddamn week and you don't answer the phone.
Someone get the anvil. Damn it. Missed
it. Hashtag bring Anthony back.
Whoa, almost fell in the hole.
Almost. And I got thrown in there. I was doing so well, too. Oh,
Cortex,
Cortex.
Out he goes.
Yeah, but...
Down, in the hole. Down, in the hole.
Qualcomm. Oh, that was good.
Oh! Oh, come on! I didn't have time to pick it up!
Another computer owning.
Buck Kong.
And Michael, Captain Goose Egg with Zero.
Thank you, Captain Obvious.
I like your goose scream, Johnny. What the hell? God damn it.
I think we're jumping on a nitro crate.
I didn't even know that was there.
Isn't that nitro crate poison?
No, it's
explosive.
Yeah. Whoa. It's basically the most explosive element in all the world.
Shouldn't we go against the computers other than ourselves?
Nah, free for all.
It is a free for all.
I know, I was trying to trick him. Thank you for ruining it. Does the trick. Like the guy goes
2011.
Does the trick. Hey. Yeah, that was a stupid Geico commercial, actually. Johnny's favorite is the pyramid.
Ah, you asshole.
That was like the Pinocchio commercial.
You have potential, Jonathan!
You have... Uh-oh. You have... Oh, my.
Whoop!
Whoop, fuck Gundam Style.
Oh god, let that die out, please.
No,
that
never.
Had a billion views.
In 1 year.
Now he's doing videos with Snoop Dogg.
Okay. I know,
really?
I didn't see
I
that.
I didn't know that.
Yeah, it was a video that he did with Snoop Dogg. And I died again.
And he just ate you. That's three.
1,011. Alright, what do we do now?
We'll be dead by then, though. Change area. Change area.
Change
only
arena.
10 minutes left. Jesus.
Do we do polo push?
We got some pretty... If we have time, yeah.
Oh.
We can definitely do it if we have time. Snow bash.
Oh, you're doing all of them?
Yeah. Snow bash at the city.
With the penguin.
That evil penguin.
The spawn of Satan.
Yes, it is.
It is.
It's back, guys. The penguin's back.
And he's back with a vengeance.
And guess what? I think it's time to encounter this little bitch. Fucking wake him up! Penguin!
Penguin attack!
Wow!
That's what you
How dare you wake me!
Wake me up before I go! No, no!
Whoa,
what?
Jesus.
How did that not get
oh,
you?
Oh, anvil!
Whoop, wake up!
Oh, come on!
Uh-oh. Me and Cortex! Oh!
Yeah, but you're at an inch.
You won!
Stupid penguin!
Thank you, stupid penguin.
Stupid penguin! You made me look bad!
Fucking it! Thank you, fucking idiot!
Uh-oh!
He's awake! Or she's
yeah,
awake.
Yeah, allow me to return the favor. There you go.
Well, you know what, Tiny? We're gonna go. Ah!
My Cortex. That was fast.
Invulnerability!
Whoa! Whoa!
No, you're gonna crash. You're supposed to say,
whoa! Whoa!
Look, he's beating up the penguin.
And the penguin.
Wow, okay.
The penguin killed him.
He didn't even spin around and he died.
He's
like, right penguin didn't spin around and he gets locked while he died.
And then goes right back to bed.
Like the Jane Chomp Memorial Party.
I like
the Hulk when he punched Thor.
Remember Sneak and Snore?
Yeah, I remember, quite frankly. And then Brooklyn nice. Boys, where Kevin goes, Heidenreich.
I love Heidenreich. I miss Heidenreich. I know, me too. Heidenreich was pretty cool. But then he started teaming up with Animal, and this just, everything just got weird.
And then when he did his arms like that.
Yeah, that was his little poem thing.
I liked his poem. It was kind
yeah, of it was cool. A poem from Heidenreich.
He just smashed you in the head with that barrel. Great.
Yep.
One more did. Win if Tiny gets it.
3, 2, 1. And a go.
Action! Did that bomb just disappear when I did the first one? It really disappeared there.
Pingy!
Joey, what in retardation was
I
that?
I guess that's the main one. Oh,
what the hell?
Whoa. Get over here, stupid
man! Get it, Shouty. Get it, Shouty.
Wake up!
Get it, Shouty.
Charlie.
He's doing his post.
Oh, I thought I was gonna hit him there.
And crash wins.
Oh wow,
two all.
We tied.
Yeah.
2 for 2 all.
This is for the game right here between him or before.
They're on the stage anyway.
Are you gonna do all the crate crushes?
Yeah, pretty much. Then we have time we can do like either one or half.
Yeah,
two
but
of
we
them.
Got like 10 minutes on.
So probably not.
Alright, well, as always, next time, definitely doing more of these, for sure. Because we need to bring this game back.
They should make, like, an HD remake for Crash Bash.
Absolutely.
They should.
With the Crash of the Titans like versions.
That. No! Don't even go there. Fuck off, you asshole.
God, aside from Tiny, everybody's pretty much the same.
He's Tiny, he's Toony, he's all the little loonies.
That homo is not Tiny. I refuse to accept that.
Watch out, he's invincible.
What?
Comedy! We're off right at the beginning.
Crash is about to die if he doesn't do something.
Crash Bandicoot is about to die.
He is about to die.
Crash Bandicoot needs food badly.
You ever played any of the Gauntlet games?
I played Gauntlet on Legacy.
For the GameCube.
Yeah,
oh, oh my god,
yeah,
seriously.
I played the one for the GameCube.
Crash Bandicoot needs crystals.
Damn it. Not that crystal!
I always loved the... I
come on!
Hey!
The,
I always hated the deaths. Deaths.
Alright, so halfway there.
Yep.
Oops. You mean there's two more of these?
There's
I
one
think
more.
So, yeah.
Right, but he said halfway there. I thought you meant...
Halfway there to... So this thing... drops out.
Alright. Last crate crush.
Yep, okay. Last crate crush. Walking on Nostalgia Road.
What was the gimmick in? Oh, the mystery crates.
Yep.
What's in those?
Anything.
Anything, really.
Items, fruit.
Oh,
rockets.
Rocket
Some
Man!
Ball thing where you can shoot people on.
Vortex is gone.
Not yet.
Now he is. Qualicon's on a tear.
Tiny's.
Damn it! Why can't I get an item? And, oh, I thought I was dead. Ooh, I almost died.
You almost were.
How I had a and I stood up dying?
Yeah, that does
happen. You died on your feet.
Yeah, died on my feet.
Yeah,
right.
Come on, give me something good. Yeah, buddy.
You missed every shot.
What the hell? I missed every shot.
What the hell?
No!
Qualicon.
Fuck you, Kong! Kong!
Awesome, Kong.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, no.
Oh, my.
A.K.A. Karma.
Oh, my.
Vortex has been like the punching bag in this one.
Nobody hates Vortex. And
no,
Chinese
no.
Almost dead.
Nobody likes a prostitute.
A misunderstood man, Vortex. Misunderstood.
With a flathead.
Come on, get it!
His personality is as flat as his head.
If I could enter a match with Dr. Eggman, who would you say?
Right? Eggman?
Yeah, they both invent or
I hate you
invent.
Right now. Come on!
Oh, okay. Double kill!
And it's Crash that gets the kill. And the win. 1-1.
Well, oh,
5
one,
minute
one,
warning.
Oh.
5 minutes left.
0-1-0-1-0-0-1-1.
Oh, God, I hate that.
I just
that
cussed
man.
You all out in binary.
0-1-0-1!
Yeah, right now, you don't know it, folks, but he's cussing you all out in binary code.
No, no, it's. I don't think it's that. It's just numbers.
Yeah, 0-1-1 is
basically. It's from the Hellkiller thing.
You. Yeah, from Family Guy. 0-1-0-1-0-1.
Damn you.
You could hit a barn. You could hit this wall of barn if you were standing inside it.
See, I got
him! Tiny gets the kill.
Oh, it's about
your point is invalid now.
Three-way tie at one.
Except Cortex.
5 minutes left.
Yeah, after this, we're gonna cut off. We'll do the power push next time.
Oh, it's homing attack.
I don't want to carry the item box.
You can do that?
Yeah, you can, but it's best not to.
Qualicon is out.
What? That did not hit Cortex? Oh, come on!
Oh, that was not a fair double team there on Tiny. Tiny's out.
I know, right?
Oh, yeah. No, he's not out yet.
Not down and out yet. Vortex, no!
You got crashed, though.
No, I didn't. The crate hit him.
Vortex is gone.
Uh-oh.
Oh shit.
And
damn it.
Crash getting the kill. Michael wins, we can stop this.
2-1. Yeah.
Stop what?
No, he's saying he's voting for you to win.
So.
Yeah, so that way we can actually.
I'll try.
4 minutes of the pay per view.
Damn it.
Right there could have ended. I'm going with every single box there is everywhere. Like, I'm spinning out of control right now.
I don't know if that's a viable strategy.
Oh! Almost got hit by that explosion.
Cortex is out.
Wallaton's
almost
out.
Shut up, you stupid bear.
Damn bear.
No,
Damn,
we
don't need to
start
home.
With the briefcase.
Come here. Oh, yeah.
Oh,
what the hell?
Oh, boy. You better win this, Mike.
Trying.
Oh, they're homing.
What the hell? He missed all of them.
Yeah, but they're homing shots.
Uh-oh. I don't know if you're seeing this one.
We're trying.
Stop it with the item boxes. Go
the winner's
the...
Cortex.
Jeez.
Now everybody's got one win.
All right.
All right, that's it.
Let's do this. Yeah, bitch. Oh, Kong. Koala.
Oh, why are they giving me apples?
Stop going for the items. Just use the crates.
I am. But it's always these apples!
Well, technically they're wampa fruits.
Oh, whatever they are. I thought they were apples. Oh, yeah! What?! Are you kidding me?!
Damn it!
Me? That's... You know what? Get over here. Get over here! Get out of here!
Stone. Alright guys, thank you guys for watching.
Yep.
Fresh Bash has returned.
Yep. We'll see you next time.
Bye guys.